welcome to Lolo Delia, and today we will do an experiment with my friend Tommy. Where's Tommy, guys? Tommy, where are we? Tommy, where are you? Tommy!
What?
What you're doing?
I am eating a muffin.
Yeah, but we have to vlog.
What?
Yeah.
God.
We have to do an experiment. And it's really amazing and fun. You want to miss it?
Okay. I'm on my way. 1 minute.
Then we will do an experiment.
An experiment?
Yes.
I love experiments.
This experiment will be really, really fun.
Really fun?
Yes.
Woo-hoo.
Okay. First, we need a plate.
A plate, ladies and gentlemen. Plate.
Yeah. Only, not a different color. Only color white.
White.
Yes. We need markers. What color you want? I have just these two markers.
Blue and green.
Yes. Look, this blue marker is how your shirt, Tommy.
Like my shirt?
Black. Oh, the green marker is how your eyes.
My eyes?
Yes!
My eyes are green?
Yes, Tommy!
But I can't see my eyes.
I know, no one can see their eyes.
Oh, okay.
Don't forget about the warm water. Okay, Tommy, we have to draw on the plate.
Draw?
Yeah.
On the plate?
Yes!
But that's crazy.
No, it's not. That is the experiment.
Do you want to draw on that plate?
Yes!
Whoa. And what's going to happen?
When we put a little warm water, it'll be magic.
Magic?
Yes.
Like fairies?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay, first we need markers. Okay.
Markers.
Yes. Let's draw.
What are you going to draw?
I will draw a man.
Oh, Smith, like a human?
No, a man.
Or a stick figure?
A stick figure.
All right.
First step, we have to do a circle for his head. And we have to go over it a few times. One small circle, but we have to go a few times over it.
Yeah, we got to get it thick.
Yes, Tommy, you're right. Okay, next we have to draw a line, but not a big line. We have to do a small line. And we have to go over it a few times.
This one too?
Yeah.
Well, that's a cool, pretty line.
Yes, and next we do the hands.
The hands?
Yes, and we have to go over them a few times.
We have to go over them too?
Yeah.
Few times?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Let's do roar. Okay, and now we do the legs.
And we have to go over these legs too.
Yes, Tommy, yes. You're right.
Feels good to be right.
Mm-hmm. And next, we spill the water.
The water.
Yes.
This is where the magic happens.
Yes, Tommy, yes. We have to do it really careful.
Real careful, slow. Let's bring him to life.
A little bit rougher. Well, look. Let's do a little bit more, a little bit more. And let's shake it.
Yeah, shake.
Oh, the man broke, Tommy.
Well, is it safe to touch it then?
Yes.
All right.
Let's touch it.
Oh my God, that's so cool. Can we do it again with something else?
Sure.
Maybe like a flower?
Sure, Tommy, that would be amazing.
All right, high five.
Okay, let's touch it.
Touch it. Whoa.
Wow. It feels so nice.
Cool.
It feels so nice.
I kind of want to touch it, but I'm scared.
Don't be scared.
Okay, I'll touch it. No, I'm not going to touch it.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do something else. This is so fun.
Okay. Now we have to dry the plate towel or we can spill the water. So we can draw on it. Okay, Tommy, remember we have to draw a flower?
Yeah, a flower.
Okay, let's draw a flower.
First what kind of flower do you want to draw?
A rose.
A rose? You know what? I think we should draw a daisy. Like a cool daisy.
No, let's draw a rose. Stamp. We have to draw a stamp. I like to do it wiggly. And we have to go over it a few times.
That's a curly stem right there.
Okay, next we take color blue. That will be a blue rose.
A blue rose?
Yes.
Like my shirt?
Yes, Tommy.
Awesome.
First, we do a line.
Oh, really? Can I draw too?
Yes.
No, you draw. You draw.
And that's a blue rose. And we have to go over it a few times. Don't forget. And next we do our line by the wiggly. And we have to go over it a few times. And next is the amazing part!
Next is the magic!
Yes! But we have to put a little bit, not a lot.
A little bit of water.
Okay, Tommy, take your hand. A little bit of raw hair. My hair. And I think a little bit of raw hair. Right here.
Wow! Yeah. That looks so cool!
Okay, let's wiggle it now. Wiggle. As you guys can see, the flower didn't work.
It broke!
I'm crying.
I can't watch.
You can watch, Tommy. Let's put the hand.
That was the final attempt. I will draw a heart. Let's do a color blue.
You're going with blue again?
Yes.
That's awesome.
Okay, let's draw.
I want to watch.
Okay.
I love drawing the place.
This heart is for you guys.
For you. But wait.
Yes.
What about for me?
For you too, Tommy.
For me too.
Okay, now we have to spoon the water.
The warm water.
Yes. But we have to, so it doesn't break. I hope it will not break because this is my last chance.
Slow.
Tommy, don't push me.
Slow.
Shh.
I want to see.
It broke. It broke.
A broken heart?
Yes.
Oh, my heart is broken.
Oh, that's so sad.
It's okay. If you practice, you will get it better than me, guys.
Yeah, practice makes perfect.
Yes, hit the subscribe button and don't forget to watch my next video.
The next video.
Yes, and hit the like button.
If you liked it, hit the like button.
Goodbye, guys.
Bye, everybody.